In this particular x-ray, we see the patella is moved off to the inner edge, which is called a medial patella luxation. And we do numerous things to repair this, but one of which is we move the tibial tuberosity, fix it in place with a few pins, seen by the lower arrow, and then we can see the patella in the normal position.